December 21st, 2012, first day of winter. Supposed to have been the last day of whatever. But as you can see, the eastern sky over there, the sun will come up slightly southeast. Let's make sure all the sky is here. I mean, who knows, the western part of the sky might have been disappeared. That's northern part of the sky. And the recording I did this morning at a couple minutes before 7 did not come out. Strange. Okay, that's northwest and whatever. That's northwest right there. And south. And the sky is here. It may be not the prettiest day, but it's polluted as hell. Filled with poison. Been windy the last few days, 65 mile an hour winds in these trees, sound like a hurricane out here. Them grasses have been bent over for the day. You know, you're right now about 10 miles an hour gusts. Even my mailbox thing stays down. The door. But the sun will come up over there. That's east. That's south. Sunrise. Slightly, it'll be east, slightly southeast, right in that area there, in a couple minutes. It says 7:02, but it's right now it is right at the time. Oh, no wonder, it's 6:56 right now. 6:56, it was 5:58 then, when I was out here. It was dark and nothing. I mean, I had it on here, it's almost 10 minutes of recording this morning, and when I transferred it onto the computer, there was nothing there, so I don't know what happened, but I was just going to get to that first thing this morning. Like, well, but then now I can say, look, the sun is going to come up right in that area. Let's see if I can get the exact area, right about there, right where those trees are. What time is it? It is 6:57 a.m. 7:02 is the official sunrise. So, gosh, this wind is a little bit cold out here. I don't have nothing on but a thermal flannel shirt, and I'm a little bit cold. Let me walk back up here onto the porch. Whew. Ooh, get out of the wind a little bit. Okay, I'm gonna go over to this side of the porch over here. And we see the sunrise as it comes up. Okay, I've been recording 3 minutes and 5 seconds right now, so it'll go about a little over 5 or 6 minutes so I can get the, it's 6:58 a.m. So approximately 6 minutes, I mean four minutes from now, sun should go up. So this will be about a 7 minute video. I'm gonna pause it for about 30 seconds and come right back here. Okay, I just paused it for about 20 seconds or so. I'm just holding this in my hand, so it's gonna be not as steady as I'd like it to be. To watch the sunrise on the last day of the year, December 21st of the of time, the last day of time, I guess is supposed to be the end of the world. December 21st, 2012, at 6:59 a.m. Sun should be coming up right over there. Let me see what is that. Oh, that's that irrigation thing in front here, the wire hose and all that. The house we were living in was torn down after it was bought by that man, and so he could do that. So he could have a big arm go across that field of his. Okay, sun's coming up. 6:59. I would sit down, but the seats are vinyl and it'd be cold. So I'll just stand here and try to hold this as steady as I can. It's almost a 5 minute video right now. Got about a minute and a half before the sun is officially up. It's 7:02. It's 7 o'clock. 7 a.m. Central Time. That made up bullshit daylight savings time. There it is, coming through the trees. Okay, 7 o'clock still, 7 a.m., almost 7:01. The camera's been recording 5 minutes and 59 seconds, 6 minutes. Okay, it's 7:01. Another minute before the official sunrise. Let me zoom out so you can see how that looks across the field. It's probably about 3 miles to that tree line. About 3 miles. Okay, sun should be coming up here in the next 40 seconds, 45 seconds or so. December 21, 2012. It is 7:01 a.m. Central Daylight Savings Time, which is a made-up time for all the stupid people, I guess you'd say. It was a big scam. It always has been scams. 90% of the stuff that you've been educated on, nothing but bullshit and lies. You want to learn history? Experience it with the people that live through it. Don't read the damn books that they write for you to read and teach you that that's what happened. Technically, we murdered the people who were on this land before we were, and we call that justified, and if anybody else does it, it's not. So, you know. Look at the sky. Actually, there's a haze in the sky from all the damn chemtrailing. Should be a light blue. I mean, not the shitty, chalky white blue that is now for a light blue, but a light blue, and it went into a nice royal blue as the day got longer. But these chemtrails have poisoned the sky so much and spread out in the atmosphere, the color's not true anymore. Okay, it's 7:02. Technically, the sun has risen. It's that tree line right there that's covering it. Right there's the sun in the middle. As it comes up over that tree line, the sun has risen on December 21st, 2012. It was supposed to have ended at 10:22 last night. Pfft, whatever. By whose time, though? Maybe it's 10:22 and 43 seconds tonight. We'll see. Or it's something 22 and 43 seconds today, because who says what time? 10:22 according to whose time zone? People are so stupid. Look at that. Looks like a good big sunny side up egg coming up right there. Anyway. Another 25 degrees warmer and it would be beautiful out here as far as I'm concerned. Right now it's about 30 degrees approximately. If it was 60 degrees right now, I'd be out here in my shorts. Okay, video is 8 minutes and 45 seconds. I'm going to stop it at 9, which is about 10 seconds away. There's a sunrise on December 21st, 2012. Actually, I'm going to pause it real quick and come right back to it. Okay, December 21st, 2012. It is 7:04 a.m. Central Daylight Savings Time. Bullshit. And there's the sunrise that we were not supposed to see. Guess they were wrong, huh?